6 years have passed since the adoption of the Southern African Development Community Protocol on Gender and Development, and less than 2 years from now, governments will have to account for actions taken to meet the 28 targets of this unique sub-regional instrument that brings together existing global and continental commitments to gender equality.
Practical example is that in the SADC region, there are 10 elections between now and that time, including here in Namibia. And elections are a key accountability moment for governments and for political parties. So one of the things we are calling for is that all our governments need to honor the commitment to ensure women's equal representation and participation in all areas of decision-making by 2015.
The United Nations Millennium Development Goals aim to meet the needs of the world's poorest, with 8 goals ranging from extreme poverty to the spread of HIV and AIDS and providing universal primary education all by the target date of 2015.
The actual date for the summit are from the 10th to the 14th of March. We'll have a southern regional or district summit. And they've got quite a lot of stories to tell us about gender and climate change. Men, women and girls are differently affected by this climate change.
The National SADC Gender Protocol Summit is calling for entries at local and national level and from the media in the fourth category for features and documentaries in print, radio, TV and photojournalism. The closing date for district level entry is the 7th of March 2014. For the News on One, I'm Steven Kashekele.